Hey, this is JJ. Welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to hop on today to do a Pinterest 101 video for you. So I'm going to show you on the other side of this break how to claim your Pinterest account for business. There are benefits for being a Pinterest business account. And so some people may have created their account, linked it to a business account, but haven't formally claimed it. So this video goes through that. Hope that's helpful. Okay, so we're going to go through how to claim a Pinterest account for business. So this is a new account, Picnoir, that I just created. It doesn't have any followers, any content, or anything whatsoever. So first thing you do is going to go down here. Go to settings. I think it's go to settings. And so you look all the way to the left here. You see this edit profile, account settings, home feed, and claim. I'm going to hit claim. And so you have to get credit for your content on Pinterest so you can claim your website. So hit claim here. And so you have three options. One of them is to add a TXT record. So you can go through your domain host. And there's a little bit more complicated way to do it. So you'd have to go to your domain and add a TXT record to do that. I'm not doing it that way. I'm going to show you the simplest way to do it. You can upload the HTML file directly into your root directory. I'm not doing it that way. That's a little bit more complicated. I'm just going to show you the simplest way to do it. And for those of you who have WordPress accounts, I'm going to add the HTML tag to the head account. So this is the account. So I'm going to click the copy. So I've copied that text that has to go into the open bracket, head, close bracket section of my website. So here's my website. So first thing I'm going to do, it's a WordPress site. I'm going to go to plugins. I'm going to search plugins. So header, insert. So I'm going to search that. I have to get to the add new. Sorry, the add new. Okay. So header. I'm typing with one hand. Header. Can I type? Insert. Just type that, header insert. Okay, so insert headers and footers, add insert, there's several different ones out there. This one has over 1 million active installations. It was updated 2 months ago. This is probably a good one. This is also a good one here as well, because you can add app ads, all these sort of things. It was updated 5 hours ago, 200,000 active installations. You can just decide which one to use. I forget which one I have, but any one is fine. Let's just use this one for now. Install. So let's install it. Now it's installed. Insert headers. There it is. Activate. Activate. Insert headers. And then here. Okay, there you go. Now it's activated.
I hope you're enjoying what you see. If you can do me a favor, if you like this video so far and if you watch the rest of it and you enjoy this tutorial, please hit that like button. And also, if you like what you see on this channel in general, I'd like to invite you to hit the subscription button. It's free. And there's a notification bell which will let you know anytime I upload a brand new video. So let's continue with the rest of the video.
Use tools. Settings. Okay, settings. Insert headers and footers. So go there. So headers or footers, this is going to cut off. I'm going to start over again. And then where it says scripts and header, scripts and body, you could just add that here. These scripts will be printed in the head section. So paste, and that's from there. And then that's it. And you go down and save. Now that that's saved, it's settings are saved. Go into here, continue. So I'm gonna verify it, so I'm gonna type it up. Type in the domain, hit verify, they're verifying the website. Connected, so I'm all set. Done, there you go. And so now it's claimed. So I can unclaim it, so now it's claimed. You go back to the extra website. I don't know, it's gonna take a while for that. See, now you have that and it's claimed. There you go. That's it.
Hope that was helpful for you now that you have all the tools and access for using your Pinterest for Business account. This is JJ Gatt. I'd like to invite you to stick with this channel and I will get you set up in no time for using Pinterest for Business. Take care. I'm going to cue my music. Da-da, da-da, da-da.